Hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu einem neuen Projekt hier auf dem Kanal. Ich bin's wieder, euer Web2Wise, und wir spielen jetzt Orwell. Jeden Donnerstag ungefähr 15 Uhr kommt eine neue Folge und ich habe wirklich keine Ahnung, worum es geht. Ein Kumpel hat mir das empfohlen, deswegen, ich bin sehr gespannt. Welcome, you have been accepted into Orwell, please create a profile. Ja, gerne. Create. Congratulations, you have been selected for the Orwell test phase. Please create a profile. Enter your name. Raptorize. Please select the profile picture. Der sieht so sympathisch aus. Der auch. Sieht alle sympathisch aus. Ich bin ein alten Mann. Der ist super. Der bin ich. So, next step. Did you know you are one of... Ich bin einer von 252.832 akzeptierten Leuten. you may now enter your email address. Entering your email address will load us to inform your updates, bla bla bla. Optional, mache ich nicht. Your work has severe impact. Please agree to the following terms. I'm aware that my actions may severely impact the lives of citizens of... Ah, okay, das gehört doch zum Spiel. Okay. Ich muss mich dazu bereit erklären, dass mir bewusst ist, dass meine Aktionen die Leben von Menschen der Nation beeinflussen. Ja, ja, while working I will adhere to the laws and so. Ja, okay, I agree. Er liest sich schon den Müll durch. So. Setting up profile, please wait. Your registration is now complete. Logging in. Oha. Das gehört ja schon zum Spiel, gut zu wissen. Freedom Plaza, 12. April 2017. Das sind Überwachungskameras, oder? No Wakeout found. Ist ja nicht so viel los hier. Ist ja noch eine recht überschaubare Anzahl an Menschen. Oh, Police Record found. Oh shit, Episode 1. The clocks were striking 13. Die Uhren schlagen 13. Oh, wahrscheinlich. You are online, good. Call me Symes, we'll be your advisor on Orwell. Together we will form both the first and the last line of defense against terrorism. Ah, Terrorismus. Ah, Überwachung. Ah. For this test phase, you are one of the first people to try out the Orwell system under real circumstances. Selected from thousands of applicants from across the globe. Normally, congratulations would be in order, but as you can see from that footage, there has been an accident. So, let's get started. I've activated the reader tool for you. Its purpose is storing bookmarks to online websites and documents for easy access. And to highlight when there's no new information to the investigated. First, I want you to be informed of the situation. Our leading newspaper, the National Beholder, will bring you up to speed. Okay, lesen wir mal. Headlines. Feel free to browse the National Beholder. I've activated the profiler. Open the unknown person file once you're done. Bomb obliterates Freedom Memorial and kills Philipp. Ach du Scheiße. Drei Leute starben. Das Freiheits... Ding. Memorial. Das ist die Freiheitsstatue. Nicht die Freiheitsstatue. Freiheitsdenkmal. So war das Wort. Denkmal war das Wort. Freiheitsdenkmal wurde zerstört. Five several injured. Ach, viele schwer verletzt. Fünf schwer verletzt, Entschuldigung. Die Creation. Wer interessiert? The Hundred Grey Shadows. Das ist ein Film. Aber ich kann hier mehr lesen machen. Interessant. Oh Gott. Nein, das will ich euch im Let's Play nicht antun. Warte, ihr könnt pausieren, wenn euch das interessiert. Ich werde es privat nochmal durchlesen. So. Zack. Und noch das letzte. Zack. So, was soll ich machen? Feel free to browse the National Beholder. I've activated the profile. Open the unknown person. The profile holds all unknown information on those we investigate. The file you have opened is for our main suspect. The blue-haired woman that the CCTV footage shows before the assault is no stranger to the police. Take a look at the arrest record. Arrest. Kann ich das sehen? Relationships. Wo ist denn der arrest record? Ah! The highlighted elements of the record are pieces of data that are able to be extracted. We call these elements data chunks. Hovering over data chunks will reveal their relevance. Oh Gott, ich kann gar nicht mehr lesen. Bah! To the case and any connections or information that may influence. Drag and drop all data chunks from the police database into a profile to upload them to our servers. Data Chunks. Vielleicht soll ich mir vorerst mal durchlesen. So, Watergate Cassandra. Name. Ach, ich muss das nicht gleich zuordnen, was das bedeutet. Okay. Upload completed. Arrest date. Na, war das Bild auch noch. Okay. Nice. Very good. Pictures and names are crucial information for Orwell to identify a person. Information and documents can only become a data chunk when it can clearly be assigned to a target person. At the reason for Miss Watergate's prior arrest that has just been unlocked, we will need this info to progress. Falls ich irgendwas Englisch falsch ausspreche, tut es mir leid, ich habe seit fast ein Jahr kein Englisch mehr flüssig gesprochen. Obwohl wir Englisch im Studium haben, ist das doch eher, naja, nebensächlich. So, zack, Upload. Related document found. Good. With the data you extracted from the police record, a new document can now be accessed. Continue. Now let me ask you a question. Do you believe in coincidence? I do not. Find data revealing where she attacked the police officer and you will see what I mean. Suspect was arrested on site after Officer Franklin had been struck by an unknown object and became unresponsive. Supporters at the origin of the assault were forcibly moved, where the suspect was found kneeling and weeping on the ground, and asked to lay on the ground with her hands behind her back. The suspect cooperated immediately. Ach, sie hat irgendwas auf den Officer geworfen. Okay. Was haben wir schon? Is this woman a terrorist? Woman illegally injured a police officer 2 weeks ago, remains in custody. Trial scheduled for August. Since they occurred during a rampage at the Freedom Place, Plaza, as part of a demonstration. Ah. Okay, das ist dort passiert, wo jetzt auch die Bombe explodiert ist. The exact same location as the assault. Then she turns up there right before the explosion. Surely not a coincidence. Natürlich kann es ein Zufall sein. Hä? Oh, da ist eine Person, wo sie auf einem öffentlichen Platz, wo sie mal einen Stein nach dem Bambo geworfen hat, weil sie eine Freiheitstypin ist. Und die soll dann, genau die soll dann das Denkmal in die Luft gejagt haben. Es wird wahrscheinlich kein Zufall sein, aber was ist das für Polizeiarbeit? Beziehungsweise, was auch immer das für eine Arbeit ist. As you know, Miss Watergate is still Miss Watergate is still running around freely. We should find out why. We should also give up more background information on her. I want to know who we are really dealing with. Okay. Nein! Das interessiert mich da. Oh, it's a good day to fall in love. Singular. Mit Werbung, wie geil ist das denn? Die haben keinen Adblock. Oh, neue Werbung. First National Bank. Putting the safe in safety. Oh Gott. Study your future. Stellingen University. Das ist direkte Werbung. Okay, na wieder Lila. So, was sollen wir jetzt machen? Ah, hier. Who is an artist by profession? Will der Dokument found? Oh, yes. One who does street art by blowing memorials to pieces by any chance. What the fuck ist der Typ? Was wäre ich da? Ich bin bestimmt ein Massenmörder, weil ich das Dino. Keine Ahnung. Da muss ja was Besseres einfach. Nee. Ich bin der Gründer des größten deutschsprachigen Wikis zum Thema ausgestorbene Wirbeltiere. Deswegen bin ich ein Massenmörder. Weil ich pro Dinosaurier bin und kontra Menschen. Deswegen will ich alle Menschen töten. So. Und das beweist er damit, dass ich einmal beim Platz war, wo eine Bombe explodiert ist. Ich war dort einmal in meinem Leben. Und zufällig an dem Tag, wo die Bombe explodiert ist. Nee, egal. Great, you have found another document. Before we go on, let's clarify your job and how it affects mine, shall we? You have extracted all the info I already knew about Miss Watergate. Starting now, I'm going into this case blind. The Orwell Ethical Codex dictates that investigators like yourself are the only ones allowed to access the documents of target people. Advisors like me only get to see the data provided by the investigators. We will then draw conclusion and request action. Your primary job is to provide information you deem important. Never give away incorrect or misleading data. You may hit disable on a data chunk you do not want to pass it onto Orwell. However, some data chunks might be necessary to focus on the case. Cassandra's port. I'm Cassie, a colorful inhabitant of Wonderland. What? Right behind a rainbow. Was? Glad you found me. Finally found the courage to quit my dull day job. Focus on my art career. Das ist wichtig. Sie hat ihren Job. We should find out what that job was. Okay. Below you will find a hand-picked selection of my latest works. You can browse through them by clicking on the arrows on the left and right side of the picture below. Vielleicht gehen wir davor. Christmas present for my darling, interessiert mich nicht. The businessman's forgotten daughter. Okay, und hat ein Darling. In a relationship, oh. Wir sollen alles machen. My Utel account, the Cassie 92. Good, you found a chat handle that will allow us to overhear any conversation on that account. The listeners has now been unlocked. New conversation will appear whenever they are started. Listeners. Unknown person. Hey, you.
Hey, Jesse.
Punkt, Punkt. I can't seem to find my credit card. I assume you took it, right?
Oh, you got me, Sherlock.
What? Sie hat ein Verbrechen zugegeben.
I'm in the middle of buying old button with that platinum card I lifted from your desk. Can't stop me now.
She stole a credit card of an unknown person. If you're able to find out who she was talking about, we could lock it for the owner. Well, lucky for you, I don't mind you going on a splurge as long as you pick up some wine for dinner.
Wine?
What does... Okay, this is your friend. Joseph Langley, my fearless attorney.
And all won't have betters have in mind this time. Bob's just a business call from one of his favorite clients.
Nehmen wir mit.
Actually, yes. That is ex...
Oh, wait, this...
Wait, she stole the credit card of a lawyer? Really? Well, we should be able to track the credit card of this Langley down and lock it for him. Done. No need to thank me, Mr. Langley. Oh, ich habe einen Fehler gemacht. Ich hätte das vielleicht gar nicht pushen sollen, weil er kriegt ja bloß die Daten, die ich ex... Oh! You now have a profile for a related person that can be accessed via the profile. Data chunks will only appear for attached persons and can only be extracted into their relevant profiles. Oh, verdammt, ich bin ein Idiot! Alter, wie genial ist das Spiel? Man gibt ja bloß die Information, also der kriegt ja bloß die Information, mit die wir weitergeben. Und der hat gerade von dem, was wir weitergeben, gedacht, oh, sie hat eine Kreditkarte gestohlen von diesem Mr. Langley. Von einem Lawyer, einem Anwalt. Und da müssen wir schnell die Karte von ihm sperren, damit wir dem guten Mann helfen können. Die hat nicht mitbekommen, dass sie wahrscheinlich ein Liebespaar sind oder so.
Oh, whatever, I guess I shouldn't pick up some of those party pills from Big Pharma, aka my parents then.
Daughter of Pharmacologist und... Das nehmen wir mit. Das ist nicht ganz so schlimm. Related Document found. Watergate Pharma Entrepreneurs that does ring a bell. Puh, oh, da habe ich verdammt den armen Langley, Joseph Langley, ein bisschen in Bedrängnis gebracht. Das tut mir leid, das wollte ich nicht. Aber jetzt müssen wir aufpassen. Alter, was für Informationen weitergeben. Ach du Scheiße. Was the closing racist manipulation suspicion investigation under the malicious injury of a police officer? Yeah, yeah. Oh, informs me you just encountered conflicted data chunks. Whenever the content of two data chunks are at odds with one another, those will be shown as conflicted. When you access one of the data chunks containing a conflict, the others will be invalid immediately. I'd highly recommend that you clarify the context of the conflict before you proceed. Through this is your decision. Once information has been passed, there is no way to reverse your choice. Ach du Scheiße. Wir machen erstmal das Produkt. Company. Cassandra Wondergate. Ah, wir haben hier einen Job. Appointed as CEO of a pharmaceutical company, probably by one of her parents. Being an artist and Yuna CEO seems quite odd. She also mentioned she had quit a dull job, didn't she? Yeah, vielleicht ist es carrying the family tradition to the next generation. Elise and Bruno's daughter Cassandra will soon be. Okay, dann haben wir ihre Eltern. Ah, now I see. Keeping it. A family affair. Documents that you have already reviewed may be updated from time to time as events unfold. The reader will notify you when that happens. The National Beholder just published a new article. You may want to take a look and see if there's any new information available. Okay. Crime rate continues to drop. Now, Thursday morning, the Ministry of Security published the new crime statistic report for the preceding year. According to the report, the number of recorded criminal offenses decreased by 4.8% in comparison to last year. The crime rates have been continuously declined over the past several years as a direct result of the implementation of the safety bill. A safety bill is a collection of safety centered laws and statutes. Das Problem ist, das haben wir in Deutschland auch, dass zurzeit die Anzahl der Verbrechen stark sinkt. Allerdings steigt dafür die Schwere der einzelnen Verbrechen. Das heißt, mehr Körperverletzungen, mehr schwere Diebstähle oder sonstige Delikte, während kleinere Diebstähle und sowas immer seltener wird. Ich weiß nicht, ob das an sich eine gute Sache ist. Aber. Ich halte mich da raus, ich bin kein Politiker und gar nichts, deswegen geht mich so ein Scheiß an eigentlich. So. Central to the Safety Bill. Blablabla. The Safety Bill also. Was ist denn. Na, keine Information hier raus.
So, Company. So, und jetzt Product, Verständige, Jobs. Ne, Jobs. Ist mal hier irgendwelche Informationen? Nein. Ah, doch, hier. We are urgently looking for a Chief Operating Officer. Ah! Or maybe I was wrong and nothing stays in the family. Ouch! To replace the retired, formerly appointing predecessor. Predecessor! This is probably what she meant about quitting her job. Good. Ah, da wissen wir, dass sie von dem Job aufgehört hat. Products. Ah, gut, das hatten wir schon. Projects. Ja, und? Ah, Projects. Ach, es gibt noch mehr, dass man da anklicken kann. Okay, Participate. People, vielleicht arbeitet sie da. Nein, leider nicht. Peacekeeping Mission. Schade. Wo hatten wir das? Nein, das war's nicht. Crime Rate. Ah, okay. Investigation of malicious injury of a police officer has been dropped due to lack of evidence. Speculated that the accused parents manipulated the trial. Oh, the case that has been at the center of media attention for the last month has finally come to an end. Cassandra W. was acquitted of the alleged assault against police officer before the trial took place, with the case being closed due to lack of criminal case closed due to lack of evidence. Yes. The conflict with another data chunk poses your closing raises manipulation suspicion. Show conflict. Wait, was? Das war ein Fehler. Lawyer. You tell the KZ92 stole a credit card, former union CEO, daughter of a quit previous job, previously arrested for assault on a police officer. Ich nehme das jetzt einfach mit. This is what I figured. A pity that the CCTV feed did not actually help. Maybe it will today. Ach, das war im selben Artikel, wo es... Ah, verdammt. Currently I'm thinking that our Miss Watergate underwent quite a radical change, don't you agree? Let's find out what happened in between these two lives of hers. What may have caused this radical shift? Okay. Cassandra's timeline. Oh. Nehmen wir mit. Date of birth. Interest, art, music, activism. Art, music, activism, what a lineup. Ja, gut, dann muss ich mal recht geben. Ich denke auch immer mehr, dass sie eine Terroristin ist. So. Oh, fuck all of you government lackeys. Das kommt mit rein. Pass auf, was du im Internet postest. Well, well, Mr. Watergate, we aren't too fond of you either. So, ich muss auf die Uhr gucken. Ich will eigentlich bloß eine halbe Stunde aufnehmen, aber es macht übelst viel Spaß. Cassandra Watergate. Mary, just shut your freaking mouth, okay? Oh. Broken friendship. I'm not in the mood for your stupid act. I told you again and again. I cannot deal with this right now. What? I'm really sorry for that. Warte, das ist gelb unterstrichen. Ne, ist bloß ein Update, oder? There is a conflict with unknown data chunk. Okay, aber wenn das Data Chunk unknown ist, wieso wissen sie dann schon vom Konflikt? Cassandra. Oh, dann klären wir das mal auf. Na, gucken wir mal. With her lawyer. Might be noteworthy. Hm. So, hence what Cassandra shall be known to the world as Cassardis. Cassardis, Juliet Carrington in contact with. Had her alias name suggested to her by Juliet Carrington. Okay, never mind. An alias name, you know people on the web, so many names, so many identities. It's always good to record every alias, then we can match data chunks to touch a person whenever they are using them. Oh Gott, wie viele alias ich mittlerweile habe. Brr. That's the spirit, kiddo. Now I'd like to invite you to our little activist group. Oh, activist. Nein, mit. Das nehmen wir mit. An activist group. Is there anything more specific? Oh. Recording start. Los, los, los. Los, schreib. Hey, did you hear about the Freedom Plaza bombing? Nope. Komm schon, komm schon. Yeah, don't remind me. You know I have a history of that place. Oh, shit. Already fucked me up. And now that I have to catch a bus from there every day. Too many bad memories. And now I was there just moments before this happened. Oh, I never should have gone to that damn protest. Dang, you don't need to justify yourself to anybody, especially not to me. Ah, okay. Siehste, das kann auch Zufall sein. Meaning her present there before the bombing could be coincidence after all. Ja, sag ich doch! Guck dir dein Gesicht, da sieht nicht glücklich drüber aus. Oh, ich weiß nicht. I reserve my thoughts until you find more evidence. Siehste? I was so happy when Gold first accepted me into thought. I desperately wanted to go to prove my word to the case, to the cause. Nehmen wir mit. Where did the document found? An activist group called Thought. Interesting, maybe this is what influenced her, and who is Goldfels? Goldfels? We should find something that shows her current attitude and see if we are allowed, if we are following the right person. Think of it this way. If you would not have gone to the protest, then you never would have been wrongfully indicted, and then we would never met. Oh! Yeah, and would not have been called a terrorist in all the papers. You're not a terrorist, okay? Ain't I? You sure? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Oh, damn it! What? Your card's not working here. Can't buy anything. Have you gone bankrupt or anything? Unless you went on a serious shopping spree. There should be plenty of money on there. I guess we have to go without wine then. Here's the thing, I've got an important appointment tonight. It's surprisingly out of schedule and I can't postpone it. You've got to be kidding me! I'm very sorry, darling. We'll see each other tomorrow. You always have an appointment! Ausrufezeichen 1, oh nein! Appointment here, appointment there, appointment every fucking where! How can you constantly do this to me? Ich finde die schönen kleinen Rechtschreibfehler hier mit den Sachen. Halt, warte mal kurz. Ich schaue auf meine Tastatur. Wie kann man anstatt ein N tippen? That's not scientifically possible. You're not scientifically possible. Darling, please just calm down. Have you taken your... Oh, sie nimmt mit der Medizin. Mm. Aber was ist Metarin? What's this Metarin? Can you look that up for me, please? Ja, mache ich schnell. Geht los. Das ist doch bestimmt Products. Metarine, Antidepressant to help stabilize the person. Ja gut, das kann man verstehen. Antidepressiva, wenn die halt als Terrorist bezeichnet wird, obwohl sie eventuell nicht mehr was getan hat. She might be emotionally unstable if she reliant on this medication. Ja, so. Looking at what you have extracted so far, we are dealing with a potential dangerous personality. I will indicate it to law enforcement. Errungenschaft freigestellt. Torture myself with whimsies. Okay.
Yes, damn it! It's the only thing that matters to you that I'm on fucking happy pills all day.
Darling, please, it's not like that you and that and you know it.
So I keep my mouth shut whenever you leave me hanging.
If I don't show up at this appointment, I risk losing a very important client.
Fine!
Don't you understand that?
Oh no, I totally understand. Don't you risk losing that very important client of yours now?
Cassie, don't be like that.
I get it. I guess I'm not an important client anymore.
Oh, come on, Cassie.
Going home, now in case I'm getting up on that priority list of yours anytime soon.
Please. Session close. Aww. So. Ach du Scheiße. War ja noch gar nicht fertig. Shut your freaking mouth. Ah, das haben wir schon mitgenommen. Okay. Cassandra's Timeline. Ach, in Cassandra. Ah, oh, verdammt, ich Idiot. Ja, das habe ich beim letzten Mal falsch gemacht. Da habe ich nicht geguckt. Das war im selben Artikel, dass sich das, dieser Konflikt. So. Mary Play, best friend of all time. Oh la la, we read no. Oh Gott, Französisch. Having an amazing show. Okay, von wann ist das? Posted on April, 12. April 2016. Und das andere ist, wo sie sich gestritten haben. 30. Januar 2017. Dann nehmen wir das. House Sale. Das ist der Kommentar dazu, hättest du auch lassen können. Ja, denn guck mal, das ist viel älter. Und jetzt sind sie keine Freunde mehr. Ja, kann ich mir ändern. Wir bleiben best friend. Tja, ist aber nicht mehr so. So, was haben wir noch? Overview. The sorts of free. The sword. If liberty means anything at all, it means the right to tell people what they do not want to hear. Ja, ja, George Orwell. Oh, Orwell. Hm, how convenient. Entry 1. This article is private. Two rivals saying on this blog achieved articles are only available from direct links, not from the front page. Sorry. Ask an admin of the blog to provide you with a direct link if you're interested in an achieved article. Okay. Oh. No. Wozu haben sie denn die Links am Start? Fickt euch! Na, ah, Freedom is unfree. Cassades. Mhm. Wer könnte das wohl sein? Kann ich. Hey, ich will zurück. So. It's camps. Camps everywhere. Even at the Freedom Plaza. Is it just me or is it more than just a little bit, I don't know, ironic? Ja gut, das stimmt schon. You probably all know me as either that blue-haired punk bitch, stupid cunt, or anti-government terrorist. These are only some of the names I've been caught during the criminal investigation against me. That was just because in the middle of the chaos someone believed to have seen me, wrote a police officer. It never even occurred to anybody that it wasn't me. We were there because we wanted a peaceful protest. We have always been against violence. Okay. One would assume that isn't in an age where there are camps everywhere, it should be easy to prove whether I was at all involved or not, but it wasn't. It took weeks of investigated custody to figure out what the cam footage was actually not clearly showing anything at all. Which raises a question. Why are there so many cams in the first place? The answer is intimidation only. You keep calm, quiet and careful when there are cameras around. All your fear that there are cameras where you cannot see. When founding this blog years ago, Abraham predicted pretty much this for all of the web. And now it's our real lives too. We have been brought to the Freedom Memorial since we were kids at school. We were told lavish tales about the founders of the nation, told to show national pride, and I know what you're thinking now. This thing is damn ugly. What is a donut even? The Let Freedom Ring? But the statement behind this ridiculously enormous heap of stones should be clear. In the middle of the capital, there's a symbol of freedom. Comprehensible symbolism for everyone. Isn't it? With the camera there, this is now the plaza of unfreedom, if anything at all. Oh shit, die ist wütend. So, I thought still free. Published in March 2012 by Goldfels. Mm-hmm. Account Goldfest Administrator, because since March. Mm-hmm. Last Login December. Oh, also ich zuletzt 2016 im Dezember angemeldet. Okay, Money. Nein, wollte ich nicht nehmen, ich wollte das hier. I propose to consider the question. Our thoughts still free. While this might seem to be a surprising question in our current world of ever-growing digital surveillance, freedom of thought is no longer self-evident. Dear reader, there is a German folk song called The Thoughts Are Free. Oh, die Gedanken sind frei. It goes like, die thoughts are free, who can guess them? They fly by like nocturnal shadows. Oh, jetzt will ich das Lied hören. Ja, ist mir egal. So, when I was still young. When I was still young, long before I immigrated to the nation in 1993, I believed this to be an universal truth, that there are no borders for thoughts and no rules for what is or is not allowed to be thought. This was not because I thought people should be so tolerant, not at all. Instead, I simply held it dear that nobody except for ourselves really knows what is going on in our heads until we choose to reveal it. Ja, da sind irgendwelche interessanten Sachen hier. Er ist auf jeden Fall ein Deutscher, der nach Amerika gezogen ist. Aber jetzt mal zurück. Mich ärgert, dass es keinen Zurückknopf gibt. There's a conflict with one unknown data chunk. Okay. So, ja. Muss er still. Haben wir da irgendwas übersehen? Still. Still, habe ich gerade gesagt. Ich still. Cassandra Watergate posted on April 30, 2017. Ha! Finally, someone who had a quit in explosive to show how full the surveillance is. We were there because we wanted a peaceful protest. We've always been against violence. Oh, dann schick mir lieber das mal hin. Ich meine, das hat sie gerade eben erst gepostet. I suspected as much. Seems we are looking at an white person. Ja, jetzt bin ich auch langsam sicher, dass sie damit zu tun hat, mindestens. Oh, right. What you've found so far is all good and interesting, but I think we should be searching for something a little more concrete. We have to dig deeper. Juliet carrying it.
Hey, Cassie! Hi, Jules!
Oh, God.
Cassie, I just wanted to know... Your post on timelines about this assault. You really shouldn't write something like that. Really, Jules? You're not gonna preach to me about this stupid post, are you?
Nein, nicht so schnell! Ugh.
No, I just wanted to know what's wrong, Cassie. It's nothing. Just between the two of us. I just had to let off steam, you know?
It's because of what happened, isn't it?
Yeah, and lots of other shit today. This bombing stirred up all of this crap again. You know what I did?
What happened there? Wasn't your fault. Schreib mal schneller.
Cassie.
You hurt that officer to save me. And you succeeded. You mustn't forget about that. That was so brave.
How can it not have been my fault? Juliet, I smashed the freaking skull of a father of two children because I lost it. Fuck!
Ach du Scheiße.
Who knows what would have happened if you hadn't stopped him.
And this is why you really should remove this post.
I feel like an asshole.
But I even need to remove him. Cassie hurt that officer to save me. Is your police officer to protect? Ja, ich glaube, das ist wichtiger als... How can it not have been my fault, Juliet? I smashed... Admitted guilt towards Juliet Carrington for having... Injured police officer in a rage. Das ist ihre eigene Aussage. Aber sie sagt, sie hat sie beschützt.
I feel like an asshole, the worst kind of asshole. I might be free, but not rightly, so I'm not an innocent.
Oh, Cassie, nobody's innocent. You have to let go. Das ist eine schwierige Entscheidung. Ich meine, ihre Freundin sagt jetzt, sie hat es getan, um sie zu beschützen. Sie selber sagt, sie hat es getan, weil sie Fassung verloren hat. Ich meine, das ist ihre eigene Aussage. Boah. Ich glaube, die macht sich selber Vorwürfe. Sie wollte es nicht, aber sie hat es letzten Endes getan, um sie zu beschützen, deswegen. What? Where did that come from? This is perfect. We can arrest her and open the investigation again. However, we probably won't be able to hold her for long, if it really happened in defense of this Juliet. Yeah, very good work. The intervention team is already on its way. We'll need to wait for confirmation. In Miss Watergate's case, it was not a problem to get her address with the help of local police due to her former record. Ach, ehrlich? I thought about what you said. Maybe you're right. I should take the post down. It better, believe me. Wait a second, somebody's at the door. Be right back. Okay, wait. Oh shit, police. By the way, how's your boyfriend? Ja, das haben wir schon. You're still together? You haven't been talking about him all that much lately. Well, not as much as before. Hello? Are you still there? Cassie? I'll inquire if all went well with arresting Miss Watergate. You did a good job in any case. Although we have no proof she's involved in the bombing, we might be able to question her. Despite acting in defense of this Juliet, she seems to be quite unstable and threat. Okay, I just received confirmation that she is now in custody. Very good work indeed. I'm curious about the third group, though. Whether they... Oh god. No, no, no. Take a look at the news. Oh nein. Nein, das sind nicht die News. Breaking news, 2 dead after second explosion. Ach du Scheiße. Explosive charge set off in... That is horrible. 2 dead, similar approach, same letter found. Well, these assaults are connected. And as if that wasn't enough already, Miss Watergate was in custody at the time. Oh, that's out of the picture, at least for this attack. This complicates matters massively. So much for our simple test case. I need to speak to my superior. See how we are to proceed given these extenuating circumstances. You did good today. You can log off and get some rest by clicking the button on the top right of the desktop. Try and get some sleep. I have a fear the next few days are going to be trying at best. Ich will den Artikel noch durchlesen. Boah. Explosion set off at Stelligan University. Oh nein, nicht Stelligan University. Nein, nicht Stelligan University in Bonten. Nein. At least 2 people dead, 3 injured. Once again, a letter has been received just before the crime. Stelligan University campus has been closed off immediately after the incident. Foto. Das war mein Wecker, warum auch immer. Okay. Bonten. Half an hour ago, an explosion occurred at the campus of Bonten University. According to a latest report, at least 2 people were killed, with a third or 3 injured severely. The area was evacuated immediately. According to yet unconfirmed statement, the city administration office of Bonten received an anonymous letter just minutes prior to the detonation, which again contained the first 3 stanzas of the German folk song "Die Gedanken sind frei." Oh shit, ich weiß, wer der Täter ist. Exactly the letter received before the assault on the Freedom Plaza yesterday. We'll inform you about any developments on this event as soon as further details are available. Die Gedanken sind frei. Du, 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 du. Nein, 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 was will ich jetzt noch nachgucken? Er ist es. Oder der Guest. Interesting name, by the way. Just stumbled upon your new blog and that's some truth you tell here. The web was born in a sense of the ultimate freedom to be who you want to be, express yourself, wasn't it? Now the government has come to threaten this with real name policies and shit. Save your IP so they can look up who you are, so you don't say anything wrong, possibly. About time someone did something. Well, if you didn't have one before, you've just gained yourself your first follower. Frankly, I'm surprised to find someone here at all. I thought nobody would ever find this blog at all. Thank you very much for your kind words, and yes, I'm very delighted you to have a first follower. Hello, admin. I like your things too. Could you want, but now even more, to get a service on search engine optimization independent, others get clicks and more money for you. Now use. Okay, spamme. Aber das ist interessant. Also entweder Goldfels selber oder Gäste. Das sind bei den Hauptverdächtigen. Obwohl der schon ein bisschen mehr ist. Weil Goldfels ist viel zu vornehm, um irgendwas zu machen. Puh, ich würde sagen, jetzt Lockout. The clock was striking 13. Summary Day 1. Based on the data you submitted, we have learned the following. Ja. Main Menu. Are you sure to end the session and quit through the main menu? Yes. Denn ich möchte an dieser Stelle mal die erste Folge beenden. Ich glaube, ich habe jetzt nur schon eine Stunde aufgenommen. Aber, oh mein Gott, das Spiel ist super. Das Spiel ist absolut genial. Ich hoffe jedenfalls, es hat euch gefallen. Wir sehen uns nächste Woche wieder. Bis dahin, ciao.